and welcome back. Today we're going to be doing a brand new unboxing of the long-awaited Star Wars Encyclopedia of the Galaxy. And this time, guys, it is none other than the ships and weapons of the Star Wars universe. But before we get into this, guys, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button down below. And while you guys are at it, make sure to hit that bell as well, so that way you will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or whenever it's a new live stream. And of course, guys, if you like this collection, if you like Star Wars, make sure to leave a like down below. And guys, be sure to go on over and subscribe to my awesome husband slash cameraman, whose channel is called Cosas Partner. It's a Spanish-speaking channel that does gaming how-tos, reviews, unboxings, lots of cool stuff, guys, so make sure to go on over and subscribe to him. I, as always, will have his links down in the description below, so make sure to go on over and check him out. Well, guys, with that being said, let's go ahead, let's get into this. Okay, guys, let's just go ahead and let's get right into this. This encyclopedia also comes with two laminated limited edition posters. Let's just open this up. This is, of course, ships and weapons. Here's the table of contents. Here they have the list of all the blasters of the Star Wars universe. Tell me, guys, what is your favorite blaster? Tell me down in the comments below. They all look really cool. And then moving on to the rifles. Here we have some more weapons. And guys, tell me, as I said before, tell me what is your favorite weapon in the Star Wars universe. Here it shows the projectiles, so like bombs and things, and different shields as well. As you guys can see, this is a very complete encyclopedia. Here it talks about lightsabers. And here it talks about the Death Star. And here we have the plans, the complete plans of the Death Star. Here it talks about the warships. And guys, if you like the Star Wars universe, you might be interested in seeing the helmet unboxings, which I've done. If you are, you'll be able to see them in the end cards in the end of the video. And well guys, now it's time to check out the posters that we got. There's two of them, and they are limited edition. And well guys, we have the posters. This is the first one with the X-Wing. It looks really cool. And then over here, we have the Millennium Falcon. Both of these are sadly from the new Star Wars movies, which we kind of don't like that much, but well, they look cool anyway, at least visually, so that's that. And well guys, if you enjoyed this unboxing, make sure to leave a like down below, and while you're moseying around down there, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button. And guys, make sure to hit the bell so that way you can be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or whenever I start a new live stream. And of course guys, make sure to go on over and subscribe to my awesome husband slash cameraman, whose channel is called Cosas Partner. It's a Spanish-speaking channel that does gaming how-tos, reviews, unboxings, lots of cool stuff, guys. So make sure to go on over and subscribe to him. I will have his links down in the description below. And well, guys, I will see you later. Have a great day. Bye-bye.